Hi, this is Sharmin here. Today I'm going to talk about osteoporosis. So if you're interested, please continue watching. So calcium is an important ingredient for the formation of bones and for their strength. And calcium and vitamin-enriched food is essential for the growth of bones, right? And osteoporosis is a calcium deficiency disease. So generally elderly male and female suffer from this disease. So there's a highly chance of having this disease in males who are taking medicine with steroids and the female after their menopause. So these who lead lazy life and do less physical labor and are suffering from arthritis have a higher chance of this disease. So besides this, there is a maximum possibility of osteoporosis in a person if the person has suffered from arthritis for a long time. So now I'm going to talk about cause. So this disease develops due to the deficiency of mineral salts, particularly calcium. And after reaching the menopause stage, the density and thickness of bones declines in females and the bones become brittle. So now I'm going to talk about symptoms. How do you know you have this disease, right? So bones becomes brittle and thickness decreases and muscle strength reduces and feel back pain and pain in bones. All right. So whenever you got this type of symptoms, you need to go to doctor and diagnose. All right. So the disease can be diagnosed by examining the density of the bone with the help of density measuring equipment. All right. So at the preliminary stage of the disease, the symptoms are not noticed suddenly and his bones or any other bone may fracture. So now I'm going to talk about prevention. So whenever you have a disease, you diagnose, you know the disease, so you need to prevent, right? So come in contact of adequate sunlight and taking vitamin D and calcium enriched food and regular exercise. But before you do exercise, you need to talk with your doctor, all right? And take advice if you should do or not. And take balanced and cellulose rich food. So guys, that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your family and friends. If you need more class, go to my website www.educatorsharmin.simpleset.com. That's all. Thank you very much.